We're very proud of the sketches and what we think we can do with the building.
A new plan for an old fire station in downtown Fort Myers. The owners of Bruno's of Brooklyn wants to turn the abandoned building into a market and restaurant. Now it's up to city council to decide if the city will sell.
NBC2's Alicia Alonso is talking to the owner of Bruno's, who says the change will open up the city to new opportunities.
Chef Cal Bruno says he's put in the work and is ready to expand his restaurant to this old firehouse. But city officials say they need to consider all options before committing to plans. For the last 8 years, Bruno's of Brooklyn has brought a little piece of Italy to Fort Myers.
Well, my family and I have a lot of contact points in Italy, and importing goods is fairly easy for us. And importing goods that are hard to find here, that the public through the restaurant has asked me for a lot of many things.
Chef Cal Bruno says business is going so well, he's made plans to expand the restaurant and build an Italian market.
We showed interest in this beautiful building that's sitting downtown, underutilized. Basically, it's rotting away.
Right.
Last month, Bruno offered to buy the old firehouse on MLK Jr. Boulevard and Central Avenue from the city. The $400,000 proposal was put on hold as the city received counteroffers.
Once it got to council that we would be received positively, unfortunately, it was tabled for a month from now, and I haven't really gotten a clear explanation why.
A city spokesperson says submissions for the property are now closed. All proposals need to be considered before council can make an official vote. The city says more than one proposal could potentially be approved for the Midtown project. Bruno says he's focusing on the space only the firehouse can offer.
So I would love to take that building that really is underutilized. I don't think anybody's doing anything with it other than maybe parking some city vehicles in there.
The city says it will announce the other proposals as they are reviewed in upcoming weeks. Reporting in Fort Myers, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.